who gives this woman in matrimony?
Her mother and I do.
Welcome, everyone, friends and family. I've traveled so far to be here with Dominic and Hope on this special day. We thank you. Please be seated. Dominic, Hope, love is the force that brings us all here together today. In fact, love is the force behind just about everything that we do, whether it's making a meal for our family, or taking time to teach our children, or lending an ear to a friend. Love is the reason why we do many of the things that we do every single day. We are all here to support Dominic and Hope on this first day as husband and wife. As you go into married life, remember the reason you get up in the morning, the reason why you get ready and you go out into the world and do the best you can that day, and the reason why you look forward to coming home in the evening. The reason that you are legally becoming a family today. Dominic, let Hope represent love. And Hope, let Dominic represent love. This mutual love stays strong as long as you both invest in it and cherish it. This love is always alive, it's active, it's dynamic, it's powerful. Cling to it during good times and bad. You know, all marriages have ups and downs. If you will always make it a habit of returning to the reason, you will always find strength to choose each other at every moment, at every time. A strong, lasting marriage is built on love, trust, and respect. To truly love, you must both enter into it together with vulnerability. And to truly trust, you must allow for freedom and autonomy. And to truly respect, you must constantly treat each other with reverence. Dominic and Hope, cherish each other. You know, don't forget about the little things in life. Hold the door. Write a note. Don't text so much. Okay. These are the things that make love strong. Let kindness and tenderness be the norm between you, not the exception. Remember that you're both on the same team. Together, you're going to fight demons. You're going to defeat enemies. You're going to build a life, and you're going to build a bond that's greater than the sum of its parts. Now, Dominic, do you, of your own free will, take Hope as your lawful wedded wife to love, protect, and defend as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Now, Hope, of your own free will, do you take Dominic to be your lawful wedded husband to love, protect, and defend as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And Dominic and Hope have chosen an exchange of rings with each other as a symbol of their unending love. Who has the rings? Okay. Yeah. Dominic, take Hope's ring, place it on her finger, and repeat after me. I, Dominic.
I, Dominic.
Take you, Hope.
Take you, Hope.
To be no other than yourself.
To be no other than yourself.
Loving what I know of you.
Loving what I know of you.
And trusting what I do not yet know.
Trusting what I do not yet know.
I will respect your integrity.
I will respect your integrity.
And have faith in your ability to love me.
I have faith for your ability to love me.
Through all our years. And all that life may bring us.
And all life may bring us.
Then hope, take the ring. Place it on Dominic's finger. And repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I hope take you, Dominic.
I hope take you, Dominic.
To be no other than yourself.
To be no other than yourself.
Loving what I know of you.
Loving what I know of you.
And trusting what I do not yet know.
And trusting what I do not yet know.
I will respect your integrity.
I will respect your integrity.
And have faith in your abiding love for me.
And have faith in your abiding love for me.
Through all our years.
Through all our years.
And in all that life may bring us.
And in all that life may bring us.
With this public pronouncement and vows and the exchange of rings, and of course with the power vested in me by the state of Florida, I pronounce you husband and wife. Friends and family, it brings me great joy, and I am honored and proud to be the first person in the whole world to introduce for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Dominic and Hope Penna.
I'm live. I'm mic'd up.